And the game is over. The series is over. Boston's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on? They've battled losing streaks and injuries. They've had times when their goaltending has failed or their scoring has been absent. Yet at the end of the road, they are Stanley Cup champions as they bonded together to become the best team in hockey. You go through the handshake lineup and there is sportsmanship to be shown, but it's hard to let go of the intensity of a long and bitter series. The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner. This is a tremendous award that probably means more in the coming days than it does now. You don't dream of winning the Conn Smythe. You dream of the Stanley Cup. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. I remember as a kid watching Johnny Busick, the captain of the Boston Bruins, hold the Stanley Cup above his head. I thought it would be the coolest thing to do. Look how proud and happy the captain is here tonight. As long as the Stanley Cup has been presented on the ice, and then the players have made a victory lap with it, there's been a pecking order as to how the cup is handed off. Nobody really talks about it. It just organically happens. But everybody knows there's a seniority to the way that this 30-pound trophy is presented player to player. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.
So, thanks for watching, guys. 6-1 to score, Boston Bruins against Chicago Blackhawks. Score 6-1. This is NHL 18. It's not mine, just my buddy is letting me borrow it. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Peace. Goodbye for now.